states bought furniture for 15,000. So bought furniture for 15,000. On 6th July, you bought furniture. So furniture being an asset, it becomes real account. So you see, when you are buying furniture, it is coming in or going out, and apply the rule of real account. Next, nothing is stated, you would have paid cash for it. So cash again is a real account, and apply the rule of real account for cash to see if it is coming in or going out. Next, sold goods to Sudeep on 18th July, you have sale of goods. So sales, which is nothing but representing goods, real account. So goods, you see they are going out or coming in, and apply the rule. Sudeep. So since it is not a cash sale, we will give importance to Sudeep. Sudeep is a person, so apply the rule of personal account for Sudeep and complete the journal entry. Now coming to the next transaction, which is on 19th, which states that goods returned from Sudeep. It is goods returned by Sudeep. Make a correction. So on 19th, we have goods returned by Sudeep. So in this case, you compare. In 18th, we sold goods on credit. Some portion of it which he did not like or they are damaged, he is returning back. So we are getting back the sold goods. So we will treat it as sales returns. We will treat it as sales returns. So these are nothing but goods. As you know, goods are real account and we are getting them back. Apply the rule, thinking carefully. Next, who's returning the goods? Sudeep. So Sudeep is again becoming your personal account. Check whether he is giving the goods or receiving the goods, and using the same the rule, you debit him or credit him. Now the next transaction is on 25th. It states that cash received from Sudeep. Cash received from Sudeep. So cash is one account, so therefore cash is nothing but real account. Received means you see whether cash is coming in or going out and apply the rule. Next is Sudeep. So again, Sudeep is coming, the same person, personal account. So he is the giver. So check, the giver has to be credited or debited. Now, the last transaction is on 28th. It states that goods taken by Sudha and company for domestic use. Goods taken by Sudha and company for domestic use. Domestic use is nothing but personal use, wherein by some resources of the business are taken home and used for personal purpose. So the business is losing such resources. So here what the business is losing? Goods. So which goods? Purchased goods. So when we purchased goods, we use the word purchases. So the same words we are going to use to represent the goods. So goods being real account. So when the owner is taking home, check whether these goods are coming in or going out. Next, who's taking home? Sudha and company. Sudha and company is nothing but, in this case, owner of this business. So whenever owner takes anything from the business, we refer the owner with the name drawing. So the word drawings is representing owner. Owner means person, so personal account. So apply the rule of personal account for this.